You may have some URL issues, which we're going to go into, but a lot of the people that have been doing this are just bouncing back in the rankings for people that have helped so far. So if you have a keyword that you dropped pretty heavily for, go check and see what it is. It doesn't even have to be a keyword. It could be maybe you put the city in the homepage title, right? And you're putting that city in other places on your website.